Well, hello, YouTubers. I hope you can hear me loud and clear. Well, I said I was going to do a video of this, and so I am. I am doing a little video of me eating these. They're pretty hot. Yeah, I know it's not the one chip challenge. One day, I will do that. Today it's this. And sorry, I don't have internet or good data on my phone, so I can't do the live broadcast. I'm gonna have to settle with this video. Hopefully it lasts for a while. If not, I'm going to have to do a little cut and chopping thing. Put together some videos, you know. Oh, don't you fuck up my charger. It's a piece of crap. Okay, I'm eating these. And because of how hot they are, and I had to eat a whole bag of them, I'm going to cheat a little. Got me a little type of cheese dip, lessen the heat on a few of them, and I'm going to be killing myself a couple of times, putting some good tasting hot sauce on a couple of them. I know this is no, what is it, fat something, Fat Cat Cooley, I think that's the name. Oh, this ain't that. It's not really all that exciting. But here we go. See the fire. First one. Now, I know they say that it's not smart to drink water because it increases the fire. But these chips will dry me out. So I got some grape Kool-Aid. I'm gonna try this cheese stuff. Boy, that's a spicy chip. Tastes almost like pimento. Let's give it a try. It's almost like cheese whiz. Whatever. Ah. To explain that, this once was his room. Now it's mine. Each one of these is hot enough. I don't need a whole bag. Be a little stupid. That was lovely. Oh, yeah. That's some good shit. Yeah, this should be nothing for me. I think my taste buds are getting weak. Something to cool that down. Much better. Not. Yeah. I'm gonna cool that. Need a little something for wetness. Ooh. Oh, and I've been putting grape soda, or grape Kool-Aid in water. Helps with that problem. Damn, Sal. That sucks. I could use a hit. Yummy. Damn sunburn. Stuck in my throat. The other day, I went out on a boat trying to catch some shark. Got it.
Bro, yeah.
It got burned up. So don't confuse the redness for it being hot. Yes, it is hot. I'm probably red from that too. But mainly the redness is from the sunburn. Holy shit. Don't see the sweat. That's bad. Inhaled while I should have been swallowing. I get through this. By the way, my name is Giggles. And this is just for giggles. Real name Daniel. Spicy. Well, I'm gonna do something. Put some hot sauce on. Oh, damn it. 20 minutes so far. I got an hour only video feed, video recording thing on here. Good shit phone. I ain't got much to go. It's a little 5.5 ounce bag. Cost me about $2 and something at Walmart. Gluten free. Anyway. 2% vitamin A. 0% vitamin C. 0% something or another. Iron, 4%. Might be backwards to y'all. Nice little fire hot thing. Got a little warning label. Might be upside down to y'all or backwards. I don't know how the video is going to come out. About that one's left. The cheese really doesn't do anything. And it changes the flavor up some. The bottom of the bag is the spices. Got all the seasonings. Thank you. Well, that was fun. Very spicy. Well, it's been fun. There's been giggles, just for giggles, later.